They cooked 100 meals for our starving.
Well done. You hit him where it hurts.
What did I say?
Let's carve him up like a pumpkin.
Cut out his lying.
Bye.
I don't believe it.
You really think?
Besides, no one's more loyal than Gin. Remember that time
your cape can stop me? Only I decide when it's time to and now is not the time. But talk to me again when I've made it to the Grand Line.
Does he always go on about the Grand Line? Does he even know how...